What's up, guys? This is Chateau Cecilia, and I'm with
Kitty Steel 14998, and we're playing New Super Mario Bros. For the Wii.
Now let's do it.
So I forgot where this game, when this game came out, but this game came out, and I got this game from Digital World, and yeah, so we're gonna play. So let's play. And I said it's mostly gonna do the talking.
This is Crombie and Hollis and Night, guys, and Grandma, and so I hope you like this.
So let's get into it. So we're gonna start new. And as you can see, I already started, but already. So we're gonna go to new.
What?
When we do co-op, we can do coin battle or free for all.
Okay.
So now let's start this. We're gonna play as player one, because before.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Today is Princess Peach's birthday.
Go, Princess Peach! Go!
I don't think that kick. That kick looks delicious. And oh, wait.
Boom! Boom!
Oh, no. Peach is in a giant cage. And yet she's captured. Again.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's some new power-ups. Like the Capella suit. Well, these are old, but in this game they're new. Capella suit and pink.
Whoa, she's falling. Yeah, oh.
Look.
Dash.
Okay, so what's your favorite power-up in Mario series?
Oh, my favorite power-up is a superstar.
The star?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can tell anything.
Well, my favorite power-up is the penguin suit, because it makes you, when you're in world, the ice world, you can glide on the ice. So yeah, and we're gonna start. So we're in world 1-1.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Yeah, we are rocking it.
Show 'em.
Oh, there's a secret. I got it. Let's go into this pipe. Boop, boop, boop.
Now what? Just do it! It looks like a plane. No, it looks like Homer.
That's your brain.
Oh, no, it looks like Homer.
Hey, boys. So we're getting there. And
he died.
I might not be in most of my Zelda Tales 2 series videos because school is just around the corner.
Yeah, and I might not make more videos because
we're gonna plan how many videos we make. Probably in the weekends if we're not with our dad. But on that weekend. You okay? Are you on something?
I'm on drugs!
Nailed it! 10 out of 10!
No, you didn't get the other stuff.
I know. Yeah. I betcha. I can get all the red coins.
Okay, let's do it. Do it.
$10. Yeah, boy.
I gave you a diamond.
Well, yeah, I can do it.
And we are. And we are not going to die.
I'll say that again.
I am going to die. I like dying.
Yeah, like in some of the videos I will torture Isaiah and playing some of these levels like World 3.
I hate that world.
Isaiah, you don't know what World 3 is.
It's torture.
Okay, what
much moral free have?
Bombs! And cocaine!
No. Okay. You know, like the... like that jellyfish? The weird one that always, like, goes after you and you always die?
Superwoman!
No.
You're bad. You got it?
I'm gonna try to get 100% in this game. Oh. I'll get it later.
I'm a clown!
I'll get it later. But did you know you can rescue toads in this game?
Yeah. Yeah!
But,
I'm naked.
No, stop it. You're not.
You wanna see my shaggy bitch?
No. Anyways, yeah, school's around the corner.
And we should have pie.
So tell them what grade you're gonna be in.
I'm going in grade 10.
Liar.
I'm supposed to be.
Grade 9.
Grade 9, but I'm supposed to be in grade 10.
Yeah, but you didn't skip.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. But, this is gonna be my last school year in high school, so yeah.
Me too!
And after that, I'm probably gonna make another